Topsy River as the water has gone over the limestone cap into the sandstone, eroded the sandstone, and then had the limestone.
CP46172213. 62579762.
St. Paul grew as a steeple and railroad hub. St. Paul was the upper navigation point for many years, particularly when steeples came along the river. This is before the Army Corps of Engineers created a lot of houses that created a commercial 3-9 foot depth or channel for commercial barges to go up and down the river. Back in those early days, the river frequently rained drier during the summer. There were tree stumps and there were roadblocks. Many of those had to be cleared out, others had to be navigated around. And steamboat captains had a point of really build the river to the shape of the day. Today there's a 9 foot channel that's going to be a couple of hours on the other side of the same thing. To a viewing point.
I think
that is one of those that real station cameras and called pumpkin eye moves. I still need here where railroad cars cross the top of the airplane and then go out on course of gravity. Very fresh, very easy to see on the That's how they form the train. Each individual car goes down the track and then directly.